Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if your web browser, and in this case Google Chrome, appears to be opening up new tabs automatically when you're doing Google searches. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So we're going to start by opening up the Google Chrome web browser. And into Google, you want to go ahead and just type in anything you want into a Google search. And just hit enter or do Google search here. Once you've done the search, you want to go left click on the settings button underneath the search bar. So go ahead and left click on that. And then left click on search settings. You want to scroll down here to where it says when results open. If it says open each selected result in a new browser window and it's checkmarked, you want to uncheck it. So that means it won't open up a new tab when you do a Google search. And once you're done making that change, go ahead and left click on save near the bottom of this page. So as your preferences have been saved, left click on OK. I was just doing this for any browser that you have on your computer, so if you might be using different browsers, you will have to do this individually for each one. So pretty straightforward process here, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.